there! For more understanding for our video, do remember to on the CC for subtitles. Without further ado, let's get started! So, what is JCC? Known as the Jackson Cross Cylinder, it's an instrument used to measure astigmatism. Do take note of the red and black lines on the JCC. Ensure that best vision sphere is done before proceeding to JCC.
A few moments later.
What are the correct methods of JCC? The chart used for JCC will be the cluster of dots or the letter O, two lines above the patient's best VA line. Now, let's determine the axis. First, align the red line to 90 or 180 degrees. If patient's preference is at 180 degrees, place the cylinder lens axis at 180 degrees. Take a look at the axis indicator on the cylinder lens. Align the JCC handle to the cylinder axis. Remember the rule of 20, 10, 5, 2, 1. This means that for every reversal of direction, the amount of axis would change by the next number. This drawing represents the trial frame axis. Ask the patient if lens 1 is clearer under darker and sharper or lens 2. If patient prefer lens 1, follow the red line and move up by 20 degrees. The endpoint is when patients say both lens look the same.
Is lens 1 make the dots clearer, rounder, darker, sharper or lens 2? Can you repeat?
Lens 1. Always repeat yourself.
Or lens 2.
Lens 1.
Lens 1.
Remember to align the JCC handle to the cylinder lens axis. And repeat your instructions until patients say both lens look the same. For power check, align the line on the JCC to the cylinder lens axis. In this case, patient prefer the red line. Therefore, add -025 DC. Repeat the same instructions. Here are some of the common mistakes made.
Lens 1, clearer, darker, sharper or lens 2?
Lens 1.
Clearer, darker, sharper or lens 2? Clearer or lens 2?
Lens 2.
Oh no! Uh-oh, she forgot to reduce the sphere power.
Lens 1.
What's the axis?
Note down the axis in case you make the same mistake as him.